What's your name?
My name's Lauren. My husband.
Great to see you. Here, let me go.
Hey, look at this jacket. Masters.
Energy, economy, border. You name it.
It's really important work that you're doing, and you're really doing the Lord's work, and, you know, I just wish that we had had you instead of Brad Raffensperger, because then, you know, you would have done the right thing. Yeah. We wouldn't have Biden in office. I mean, Georgia is not blue.
I know.
Well, guess what's happening in the polls?
Good luck.
I'll leave you with this.